tonight, Raleigh police are investigating a stabbing that happened on a public bus. They say around 7 o'clock tonight, one passenger slashed another passenger across his face during a fight. That suspect, 32-year-old Philip Michael Gervin Brimage, is in custody right now. The victim went to the hospital. Police closed South Wilmington Street while they investigated this. By the way,